Nepal doubles its tiger population, raising hope for a global recovery of endangered big cats, is the Getty News headline, courtesy of Josh Gabatis of The Independent. And a link to the source will be included in the description below. So officials have announced that Nepal now has an estimated 235 wild tigers, which is almost double from 2009, 9 years ago, when it had 121 wild tigers. And here's a quote from Bishwa Nath Ali, Secretary of the Ministry of Forests and Environment in Nepal. "Protecting tigers is a top priority of the government, and we are thankful for the able support of our partners, enforcement agencies, local communities, and the international community for a common purpose. Conservationists hope that the effective policing of national parks and anti-poaching in Nepal will set an example to other nations." All right, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the Getty News. And if you have a story you'd like for me to share, please include it in the comments below. And until next time, thanks for watching.